So we talked earlier, you're feeling better?
Yes.
Dr. Nora Minahan is checking in with her patient Toby after a recent surgery. Toby had her appendix removed. It all started with an intense pain.
It kind of just feels like someone just put a shovel, like, in your lower abdomen. And it's not a throbbing, it's a constant thing. And like I said, it gets progressively worse.
That intense pain is common for someone with appendicitis. Symptoms can be vague and occur in only about half of the people who have it, like nausea, vomiting, fever, and pain. Diagnosing women can be difficult, especially because a lot of those symptoms can mimic gynecological disorders.
It can be a little bit harder to differentiate in women to know, you know, is this appendicitis? Is this a cyst on the ovary? Is it sometimes just something as simple as the pain that you have with ovulation can be really intense and can seem like something as bad as appendicitis, and that's why we really need imaging to know what to do.
The appendix looks similar to a thin tube. It's attached to the first part of the large intestines, and the imaging can show all the blockage, and that helps the doctor diagnose it.
Most of the time we're able to do this laparoscopic, really. It's three little incisions. People can go home, you know, if they have their appendix out in the morning, they can sometimes go home that day.
Megan Pringle, WBAL-TV 11 News.